dad's room, which is the other master bedroom in the home. So I know you've been requesting for a house tour non-stop, but then I haven't done the full home yet. Do ye room hua hai, ek room tumne dekh liya hai, and the second room is this one. Today we'll explore this master bedroom, which was also done completely by me. So let's come in. So the first floor is dedicated completely to the wardrobes, and they went for the beige color. Looks more mature. These are floor to ceiling height wardrobes. They are really big because thoda storage space to banta hai. So this is my personal favorite wall because this was completely inspired by Pinterest. The colors and the number of stripes sub Pinterest se hai. Except this watch. So this watch I actually found at Hypercity. Goes very well with the wooden flooring. I really believe in repeating elements, and the wooden in the wall clock is the same shade as the wooden flooring in the room. And the transparency adds a very great touch because we can see the wall from there. And we painted this wall by ourselves. So you can still see that there are some imperfections on the wall. हम लोग को finishing देना बाकी, हम लोग को मतलब मुझे finishing देना बाकी है. But I was so done with painting when we got done with the room कि I'm like finishing में बाद में दूंगी. And वो बाद में दो हफ्ते तक आया नहीं अभी तक. Hopefully I'll do it soon. So this is actually a camphor diffuser. इसके ऊपर ना ये plate में कपूर रखा जाता है. कपूर मतलब camphor. And then when you turn the switch on, this machine heats itself and the kapoor smell is spread in the whole room. It actually helps in absorbing more oxygen, plus it's also a note for positivity. Now coming to the side table, this side table was built pehle se, so I just have to style the side table, and I didn't want to do a lot, but I also wanted to add a little contrast. So for that I picked up this magenta flower. And then comes this copper side table lamp, which is so Pinteresty. And I found this at West Side. Even in this room, we had a beam. To highlight that, we went for a similar floral theme. So we got a 3D floral frame. And on the two ends, we put flower pots again. But this time, I went for ready-made flower pots. And as I told in the last one, they are a little bit more expensive. These ones were 900 rupees each. They are very different in the feeling from what I went for my room. So these are more rustic. They don't add a pop of color, which is why they go very cohesively with the rest of the room. So the bed is actually the same bed from our last home, and that is why to spice it up a little bit, to change it up a little bit, we bought this bed cover again. You guessed it right, from West Side. So इसपे ना कोई भी बेडशीट के ऊपर directly you can put the bed cover. So सोते वक्त you can either take it off or you can use it as a blanket. And we got matching pillow covers with this. And we also got this extra pillow, which I'm not sure if it goes with the theme, but my mom really liked it, so we just got it any which ways. Talking about the curtains, they are actually the same curtains from our old home, but these are the hall ke curtains because the length of the window in this room is a little smaller, so wo parde yahan pe perfectly fit aa gaye. That was dad's side of bed, and this is mom's side of bed, so here I've added more things according to what mom's liking is. So firstly, we got her a side table because it was a real struggle for her every night to put her phone on dad's table. And बार बार फोन चाहिए होता है तो मांगना पड़ता है. So we got this really cool makeshift table from West Side again. And उसके ऊपर रखने के लिए we bought this watering can terrarium, kind of a terrarium, because it has a lot of different four flowers in there, four stones in there, and this branch which is really cool looking. And coming to the accent piece in this room, it is this beautiful golden shelf. I'd actually seen something like this similar on Amazon, but that was cane material. This one was from Enorbic. And when I saw this, I'm like, I fall in love, I want this. So even though there were defects on this, last piece tha, display piece tha, discount bhi nahi liya, phir bhi we bought it. And usi jagah se we picked up everything that we wanted to put on the shelf. Green flower basket, this rustic tweed, which I love so much. This was also display pieces ke aur pieces nahi the, to wo log ne apne decor ke liye laga ke rakha tha, to maine wahan se utha liya kyunki ispe price tag tha. So I'm like, okay, you've got to sell this to me. So I got this one from there. And ye actually maine mere room ke liye liya tha, but this looks way better here because it matches with the golden frame and the teal wall. So I gave it to mom and dad as a little gift. Commenting about the bad paint job on this in terms of finishing, this was actually marble, so I knew ki paint eventually ukhad hi jayega ispe se. So I did not put masking tape on, and I'm telling you, I was very lazy. But I love the color that I chose for this wall because this is such a highlight. This is actually the door to the bathroom. This is a master bedroom too, But because I did not style it, I will not show it. When we style that, probably we'll do the bathroom tour. But talking about the TV, it's actually a very interesting concept because it has a folding stand. It might be common, but for me, it's really interesting. So you can actually pull the TV and keep changing the angles according to your liking. If I'm lying down, I can pull it closer, change the angle. If I'm sitting upright, then I can have it behind. So that is super convenient and very, very space saving. And that's it for this wall. And the last thing in the room is this frame of Srinathji, which they've had in the room since 10 years now. And the perfect spot for that was this beam above the door. Height, width, sab ekdam barabar hai, center mein lagaye hai unko. And this was their room. It is very, very different from my room. If you enjoyed watching this video and got any inspiration from this, then that makes me very, very happy. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!